a little bit old, that chart. That chart's a couple of months old.
No one's gonna find me here. Gotta get my gun.
Then if you wanna really see something that's...
Take this, you son of a bitch.
Meanwhile...
Sir, I got you, sir.
Let me get my shoes, sir.
Hold that in your head, it's bloody.
I thought I was going to assassinate the president, but little did know he was going to assassinate me. What the fuck is this gay ass kid?
Hello, hello everybody, welcome to a new game, Mr. President. It's basically a game where you have to save the president, and you just saw that skit earlier, I tried to assassinate him, but now we're protecting him. Played a little off screen, I played the first level, but we're still gonna play it on camera, and yeah, this might be another series I've started in like less span of a month. I started the Bigfoot series, which I've already made the thumbnail for part two, Sneak Thief, and now this. So, yeah, we're just gonna get into level one. Yeah, our goal is to save the president from an assassin. And coincidentally, he was almost assassinated recently, so that's why we're playing it. I thought it'd be the perfect timing to do it. So let's get into it, boys and girls. Alright. That's me coming in with the block, and yeah. We killed. Yeah, he's so fucking dead.
Oh, I'm hurt!
What the fuck? Get up! Alright, let's get this. Alright, next one. No! Oh, did I push the Oh, I just pushed the chairs up. Yeah, boy! Come on! Liberals again. Get his ass. No. Oh, wait, now that was actually close.
Bullshit. Yes.
Oh, yeah. So, yeah, that's everything he missed. Now, on to chapter two. Oh, that was perfect timing. Let's go. Yeah, Mr. President. Yeah! All right. What the fuck was that? Oh, I still got him. Rump alive, bullet strikes, Mr. Parliament.
Watch out, there's a bomb.
Yeah, he is dead. There he is.
our president. Get down! Alright, I think we're good. We saved him. No. Oh! Knock him down. Yeah, that's an easy save. Oh, no! No! He's alive. Oh my god, he's alive. Oh my god! He lived! Gotta crouch. Not the innocent money.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Money talks.
Here comes the money. Money.
Oh. That is just, I'm too good, bro. This is why I retired as an assassin and became a bodyguard. Did you see my aim at the start of the video? Goddamn. Chapter 2 done like that? Oh my. Ronald Rump dead or alive in 1 million pesos. I think that's a Mexican. Oh, no, no. Donald Trump, no. Die, monkey. Oh. No. No! They're holding Mexican minorities in a cage. They don't even look like they're from this game. What the fuck? E! Oh my god, he is so dead! Finally! Let's go! That's the sniper, that was me at the start of the video! Gotta knock down the tower. Still on him. No, he got his leg. Wait. Looks like a Mortal Kombat character. What the hell? He's got a big ass pistol. What kind of assassin is this guy? Loser ass. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes! Yeah. And he is not affected by that at all. Whoa! Oh, wait. A taco crushed him. Oh, no. The taco's gonna get him. Actually, he's kind of in the fuck position. Oh, wait, no. The taco. Oh, he survived.
Yeah.
Oh!
Bro, he's so...
See, I'm so strong, I blocked the bullets with my bare cheeks.
China!
Oh.
Yeah, there we go.
He finally! Ah, yes.
I finally saved you, Rump. And that's how you win every single time. Yikes! Got him. That
will be the president for 2025 up there. Let's do some hip-hop moves. You fucking dickhead. No. No.
This is why you don't make deals with the Chinese. What if we do it from here?
Ooh. Oh, what the hell?
I wish we could take this to the... Oh, wait.
We're not trying to assassinate him anymore. We're trying to save him. Oh my God, it's Jesus. Wait, let's admire this. Follow the gospel of Rump, fuck stud 69.
his face just fell off. That, and they're cheering. That he almost got assassinated. What is happening? All right. My palms are sweaty, my knees. My weak, my knees are weak and my arms are heavy. Donald Trump, I'm gonna swear and I'm ready. My spaghetti, Trump, get ready. Yikes. Oh, what did I do? What did I just do then? No. No.
Rowdy boy, yeah. Oh, I missed
message. No, bro.
Very late. Oh my god. Bye, bye. Wait. Yes.
Good. Ciao. Oh my god. Oh, I was about to say, that was my one chance and I blew it, and I did blew it. That was close, guys. Alright.
I don't know if we can show this on YouTube.
Oh! I hit the bomb this time!
Open it!
Okay, you should be fine.
Yes.
What the fuck?
I saved him. No I didn't.
Holy brother, he's gone!
Get out the way, the president's more important! Wait. Yes, that was the strat. Rump connects to Russia. Let's go. Ha! They're all going for fucking Trump. Oh wait, just push him out the way. Why didn't I think about this? Yeah. Where is he? Having a little jig. Ah, blocked him.
Wow.
No! Yes! We got him. Kill Putin. Never mind. Putin. You didn't hear that. You didn't hear that, Putin. Wait. Putin.
Is that the guy from the house invasion?
In 2022, and I think 2023, there was another soggy channel, and I wanted to see him recently because he made, like, content similar to what I make now, but I think he deleted his channel. I was looking, and it's not there. Normally, his channel pops up, like, one of the first. Wasn't even there. Finally! Ah, lovely. So, Trump, can I come to the wedding? Trump?
Okay, at this point in the video, I got up to this level, and oh my god. I don't know if it was because I was just genuinely shit, or I just didn't know the strategy, but I'm looking at the footage. It took me 40-something minutes to complete this fucking level. Holy shit, that is a long-ass time. So, by the end of this, like, I just look so fucking dumb. And when I finally do beat it, my reaction, oh my god, finally. Unfortunately, by the time I finished this level, I was like, nah, I'm done. I can't continue. So the next footage will be without a face cam because I stopped using the face cam and it will just be me talking over it with this. So yeah.
Yes! Oh my god.
Hello!
Alright, I'm gonna come back tomorrow to continue this off, but fuck. That took way too long.
This leak guard braid helps you have more leak-free periods.
This will be the 8th chapter. Let's get into it. Let's go. Okay, what the fuck is this? We got a cross burning on fire. Does that say white power on the fucking... Oh shit, oh fuck. Now we fucked it up. Where's Trump? He's dead. Oh my fucking god. What in the fuck is this?
Watch out, Mr. President, I got you, yeah! Why is his hair green? Oh my god, I fell into the KKK.
Alright, what is this one? Oh shit, the cross is falling! Fuck. Oh no, let's retry that.
Get out the fucking...
Fuck!
Let's go. Oh shit, that's the assassin, he's back. Oh fuck.
Let's try this again.
Oh fuck.
Third time's the try.
Oh wait, it actually was. Oh shit, we did it.
Alright. Oh, look at him, he's walking off into the KKK, that's nice. Alright, it's 3 years later. Trump, after the walls went up, he fucking started World War III, but we're still his bodyguard, so we still gotta...
Never mind.
Alright, so after I completed the first level, first of all, the place is trash, but this fucking time machine appears, so let's just go into it. Oh shit,
We're gonna assassinate him.
Oh shit, never mind. Hey. Well, that was Mr. President. It was a fun game. I managed to squeeze it all into one episode, and thank God. I think my next video, it might take a while for me to upload. It might be like 2 months or something, but the next one might be a Bigfoot part two, so stick around. Yeah.
Trying to kill him at the start, then we're trying to save him, then at the end we're just trying to kill him again. Well, good night.